Welcome to Necro Live. What's up with my fans? Where you at? Talk to me. Has your mom heard your music? Does your mom suck my dick? Gory Days on iTunes. Good question. I just uploaded on iTunes Gory Days, Sexassist, Street Villains Volume 1 and 2, The Godfather's Pre-Kill Volume 1 and 2, and Murder, Murder, Kill, Kill. Best kind of pussy? European, Canadian, L.A., Australian, you know what I mean? Maybe a lot of y'all are 15 or
15. You're flirting with a hot female stranger.
You're fucking your mother's ass. This bottle goes in your mother's ass. Your mother's ass. No, let's do your mother's ass properly. It's too hard, because this would be your mother's ass. See, I don't really give a shit if people don't like my music, you know what I mean? Like, people who say, I don't like it. I automatically assume, if you don't like my music, something's wrong with you. Understand the psychology. There's a logical reason why someone wouldn't like necro shit. You could look at them. You could tell when somebody's an emo. You're like maybe a real dumb street kid. You can't be dumb and like necro shit. It's too complicated. What about that battle? I don't think I need to even comment on it. I think you already know what it is. Cannabis should have won. Whoever wins, wins, man. Yeah, Pacquiao got fucked. That was fucked up. That made me mad. Something's bugging out with the fucking boxing commissions and the judges and all that shit. That was fucked up, man. I'm drug free. Sounds like you should smoke a joint. Sounds like you should suck your own dick in a hammock. Do we get rid of you? Anybody who talks shit, we get rid of you. You'll never be allowed in here again. Banned. In person, you're all bitches. You don't fucking do shit. So check this out. You're out of here. Banned. You just got yourself banned. But you're getting banned, though. Oh, yeah? See you later. You're looking to get yourself banned. See, for that, you get banned. Too many of you fucking faggot-ass motherfuckers online, man. It's like an infestation, man. You dudes are so pussy in person. When you get punched dead in your fucking face, you always run to the fucking pigs. Could one of you ever fucking step and not call the pigs after you get fucked up? Ever? It's never happened. How many fucking years have we been touring in the game? There's not been one person that could step up and rep this shit and fucking brawl without being a bitch after. Talk about the Godfather's album. The lyrics are amazing. The production, it's like top notch necro shit. You know what I mean? Like, I made it specifically. Like, yo, I gotta come with that heat. I sat down from scratch and made like 50 beats. Because I didn't even want to have a beat that was made already. You're gonna get to hear necro knowing that he was rocking with G-Rap. And that's like thinking of a Kung Fu master, and you finally get down with the master. And you elevate even higher as a lyricist. Like, I'm next level, man. It's just dope, man. Every verse, man. Every fucking verse. Every verse! Banging! Y'all don't even deserve that shit. I'm gonna keep it real. I mean, you know who deserves it? Whoever pre-ordered Murder, Murder, Kill, Kill, necroproduct.com. If you pre-ordered my shit, you deserve Godfathers. If you didn't pre-order my shit, you don't deserve Godfathers, because you ain't supporting. So why the fuck should you get that next hot shit? Why should that shit be given to you? Why should somebody hand that shit over to you? Why should your girl's ass not get fucked tonight? Why should I not let this hang out of her pussy? Make her believe this was panties in her pussy and pull it out. Why wouldn't I do that? Then spit on it. Why wouldn't we gangbang your mother? Godfathers is amazing. Support Murder, Murder, Kill, Kill. You'll get Godfathers next. Let me put you on. Let me put you motherfuckers on. Let me put you on to something. The pre-orders to Murder, Murder, Kill, Kill have been fucking incredible. Got a lot of fucking pre-orders. Thank you. I love you, my fans. But they're not where they should be. Because a lot of you broke motherfuckers need to go get a new fucking job. You need to start collecting cans in the street. Straight up. Idea for you. Cans. You get like a nickel for each fucking one. Collect about 1,000 of these. Pre-order. If you didn't pre-order my new shit, you're a fucking piece of shit. You should get hit by a fucking car tomorrow. Okay? You should walk the street and car fucking hit you. I bet you bought a major label rap. I bet you bought a CD from someone in Def Jam. I bet you bought some shit from someone on Interscope. Right? You fucking piece of shit. I know you fucking supported that fucking Jimmy Iovine. Why the fuck would you support Jimmy Iovine? We're necro struggling here. Jimmy Iovine? The guy's eyebrows connect. Support me. Necro for president. I want your money. That's why all the people that do support love you. From the fucking heart right now, pull my heart out, feed it to you, enjoy, get some lunch. Annie DeFranco, she fucked up my whole album, but the lawsuit never ended with her getting anything. We refused to pay her, and she never got a dime. That fucking whore. All right, man. Important questions. Quick. Let's go. The Art of Rap, I didn't watch it yet. Nah. Is it good? Favorite horror movie? Bloodsucking Freaks. Would I do a track with Blowfly? I mean, if he reached out, you know what I mean? If Blowfly hollered and was like, yo, Necro, let's get it popping. What's the worst beating you gave someone? Almost to the point of death. Opinion on conspiracy theories. They're all bullshit. Let's keep it real. You're going to spend all this time trying to unravel this conspiracy? You're wasting your life. Life is precious. Time is slipping away in the hourglass. You're wasting your fucking time when you could be doing something productive. Would you do a movie with Will Ferrell? Yeah, I would. He's dope. Play. I'm out of here. Ask questions. Come on. I'm like Ozzy on stage. Yay! Do the Jim Carrey on crack. Do you like Meshuggah? Never listen to them. What's your favorite Murder, Kill, track? I like the whole thing. Do you dig fat chicks? No, I don't. Would you like to see... Nope. Go fuck yourself. Secret Society shirts? Nope. Will you fuck your girlfriend? Yeah, I'll fuck her. You want wristbands? I'm working on necro chains with the end chain. Are you going to put out any more Murder, Kill, track? Yeah, I will. All right, man. So it's been good. Go fuck yourself. All right, man.
I got something to say. I killed your baby today, and it doesn't matter much to me as long as it's dead. I got something to say. I killed your baby today, and it doesn't matter much to me as long as it's dead.
If I got drama with you, I'm not rapping about you. Okay? There ain't gonna be no me sitting down and writing about you. I ain't gonna talk about you online. I'm gonna fuck you up in person. That's it. End of fucking story. Fuck you up in person. Die.